Hey guys, what's up? It's your boy Post12, back with another YouTube video for you guys on the channel. Today's video is going to be us completing the new Roman Reigns quest in WWE Supercard and also claiming not just my rewards, but also Broidel's rewards. I've also got two tier pools for you guys in this video, so watch this space and let's get right into this video. Click on Zombie Apocalypse. Right then guys, welcome back to the video where we can now claim my head of the table quest, use the super move 15 times. This is the one that took the longest, so I hope we get a good reward out of this. Come on, we get an elemental Roman. No, not what I was hoping for. I was hoping for an SS21 Roman, because obviously you guys know I did the Roman packs a couple, was it almost a week ago now, and got nothing as we get WrestleMania 37 train up, a head of the table card back, which I'm not even going to use because you guys know me, I don't really care for card backs that much, but if you guys do, awesome, I hope you guys do use it. We got 25 credits, I thought it was going to be 10, wow, decent amount of credits there, I rate that for a quest. We get some super coins as well. Typical 100 for a quest, but that's awesome for me because I like dusting, as you guys know. So that's awesome. I'll take it. Now out of this, it's a SummerSlam. It's a free SummerSlam. Can it be a pro? Come on, please. Ooh, it's not a pro, but it's a fucking female. Oh, it's not a pro though. Oh, I don't know how to feel because she did take the money to bank from Liv Morgan. But I will take Nikki Ash. Let's go. If I'd have had the money in the bank, if I'd have got the money in the bank card with my 22,500 super coins, if I had that, then I would have had a sick image for that card. But fortunately, I've only got the one image. But one thing I have still got for you guys is a 25 ticket pack. Can we get a SummerSlam 21 from this? Please? No, we got Nia Jax Royal Rumble, we got Roderick Strong 37, and then two train-ups, which, you know, I mean, I'll take it. It's good for leveling up other cards, but yeah, this is obviously gonna be the game wanting me to apply the card back. I'll apply it and then literally just switch it back to my old one if I can find it. There we go, the season one card back, because obviously you guys know I'm a season one vet, but I can't even level this Nikki Ash up at the moment, purely because I'm working on my Pete Dunne to get him pro'd. I have already got Sami Zayn pro'd. Oh lord, obviously he's one of the tier pools that we got in the video, so I'm gonna put you guys through to them and also to the Broidel's rewards now. And I'm also gonna say, if you guys have liked this video, please hit the like button, subscribe already, please make sure to subscribe because we're now on the road to 800 subs. And like I said, catch me on my Twitch tomorrow, I'll be streaming tomorrow afternoon. See you guys tomorrow, right? Peace. Right then guys, welcome back to the video. We are now gonna hop on Broidel's account because he has just completed the Roman Reigns quest. Insane. He's got two packs left. He's got the pack where we could hopefully get Roman Reigns out of. Let's see what happens. Ah, it's the WrestleMania 36. No, that's not what we want. That's not what we want. Wanted the SS21. Okay, guaranteed SummerSlam card here. Can this at least be Roman? Please, please let it be Roman. Oh, it's not. It's Rey though. Ooh, I like the image. I like the image a lot. That's a sick, sick card. Very happy with that. Oh my god, I've got my tier pool. It's a pro! It's a fucking pro! Come on! Yes! Let's go. Oh, it's so dead. It's actually so dead, man. What? Why did it have to be Mace? That's so dead.